For the past 20 years, this plant has been the British centre for tractor production. A record 30,000 tractors rolled off the assembly line last year. Almost 3,000 people work here, but now, say the unions, because of a fall in demand brought on by the world economic slump, Ford are looking to run down the plant. John Chalkat, leader of a white-collar union, says the company is talking to the British subsidiary of Sperry Rand about a change in ownership.
We believe very firmly what they're talking about is selling the existing tractor plant at Basildon to a new company, which will be part owned by Ford, part by Sperry Rand, part perhaps by other corporations, but unfortunately a reduced scale of activity in terms of tractor manufacture.
The unions believe the Basildon plan is linked to a company-wide policy involving the closure of a foundry at Dagenham where almost 2,000 jobs will go. The company's largest unions say they're angry about being kept in the dark.
We believe they could have told us more because somewhere up there in the top management we think knows a little bit more than is being said. And my feelings are that if they do know, they should be telling us.
How far are you prepared to go to protect your members' jobs?
I believe we should call a plant meeting and put it to the men that we feel that if they're not going to divulge the information that we feel they may have, then we should be doing something about it. We did tell the management this yesterday.
Like what, a strike?
If possible, yeah.
Ford today denied they were talking to Sperry about a merger, but both companies said that from time to time they did talk to other firms. The future at Basildon now seems to hinge on the outcome of top-level meetings unions are pressing for. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.